Hi friends. Welcome to a new learning video on Pharma Guideline. In this video, we will understand the basic requirements for process validation exercise. Process validation is a critical aspect of ensuring the quality, safety, and efficacy of pharmaceutical products. It involves a series of activities that confirm and document that a manufacturing process consistently produces a product that meets its predetermined specifications and quality attributes. To effectively execute a process validation exercise, certain basic requirements must be met. Clearly defined process parameters. A well-defined manufacturing process with clearly identified critical process parameters is essential for successful validation. These parameters, such as temperature, pressure, time, and equipment settings, must be established based on scientific knowledge and understanding of the product and process. Robust documentation. Comprehensive documentation is vital for process validation. It should include detailed process descriptions, standard operating procedures, batch records, and equipment specifications. Accurate and organized documentation ensures that the validation exercise can be replicated and reviewed effectively. Risk assessment. Conducting a risk assessment is crucial to identify potential hazards and risks associated with the manufacturing process. By assessing risks, such as contamination, cross-contamination, and variability, appropriate control measures can be implemented to mitigate these risks during the validation exercise. Validation protocol. A well-written validation protocol serves as a roadmap for the validation exercise. It outlines the objectives, scope, acceptance criteria, sampling plans, and testing methods. The protocol should be scientifically sound, clearly defining the rationale and approach for the validation activities. Qualified personnel. Qualified and trained personnel should be assigned to execute the validation exercise. These individuals should have a thorough understanding of the validation process, relevant regulations, and good manufacturing practices. Their expertise and attention to detail are crucial for successful validation. Adequate resources. Sufficient resources, including equipment, instruments, facilities, and materials, should be allocated for the validation exercise. The availability and suitability of these resources ensure accurate and reliable results during the validation process. Sampling and testing plan. A well-designed sampling plan and appropriate testing methods are essential for process validation. The plan should define the number of batches, samples, and locations for sampling, as well as the required testing parameters. Proper sampling and testing ensure that the validation exercise provides a representative assessment of the manufacturing process. Statistical analysis. Statistical analysis plays a vital role in process validation. It helps in analyzing data, evaluating process performance, and establishing confidence in the consistency and reliability of the manufacturing process. Statistical tools, such as process capability analysis and trending, assist in making data-driven decisions during the validation exercise. Ongoing process monitoring. Continuous process monitoring is critical to ensure that the validated process remains in a state of control. Implementing an effective process monitoring system helps detect any deviations or trends that may impact product quality and allows for timely corrective actions. Regulatory compliance. Compliance with applicable regulatory requirements is a fundamental requirement for process validation. Adhering to regulatory guidelines and guidelines from regulatory agencies, such as the FDA or EMA, ensures that the validation exercise meets the necessary standards and requirements. By addressing these requirements, pharmaceutical manufacturers can confidently validate their processes, ensuring consistent and high-quality products for patient safety and regulatory compliance. Like this video and share with your friends and colleagues. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and also hit the bell icon to get regular updates. Thanks for watching this video.